Chicago Motor Cars, I'm just not that stupid. Here's another one. 2011 Porsche 997/911. Chicago Motor Cars has this car on the lot for $149,800. VIN number ending in 3341. What'd they buy the car for? They bought it for $143,000. So they're trying to make a hefty little $5,000 profit. I got news for you, Prin. If you bought these cars like real dealerships would, you wouldn't need to play these games. Shame on you, buddy.